Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing some more Spider-Man. So, yeah, let's get into it.
Alright.
I even got my pretty kitty cat in here.
CFO is okay.
Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Alright, now. Yeah. Let's just start playing. Okay, because it's there. Should fast travel here. Hey, ow. You don't need a bite. You don't need a bite, Kitty Cat. No. No, I don't think I will.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean,
he's right.
A 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
For once, speaking facts. Actually, he's probably the most dangerous villain. Well, he's definitely the best for escaping the Supermax prison because, well, you know, his physical strength.
Leaf would like you to use some help.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
Don't lag her here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
Yeah, bro.
Woman,
Man, didn't even get hit once. Not even a scratch, bro.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious enough parking enforcement.
Big boy 100. Been a while since I hit that. I mean, I hit 100 combo a couple of times, but it's kind of rare, especially for me on camera. On camera, this is probably my first time. Wait, how did I lose my combo?
Good fight! A for effort!
But it did actually, like,
hit. They know I'm here. I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Forgot that this is a half stealth, half not stealth. But stealth is optional, so I'm gonna do some stealth, just not too much.
Yeah, female, eat up.
How did it just open like that, though? I watch you while you're sleeping. Not today. I almost got into the light. How did I get discovered? Actually, how did I get discovered?
Nice and easy.
Oh well. Hey, arson's my thing. Arson's my thing, bro. Too easy. All right, done with the stealth.
There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
Oh well, screw stealth.
They should take him out.
Literally didn't see that come.
Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish.
Okay. I'm gonna just take care of him real quick to make this easier. Well, that was easy. Somehow I didn't get caught, even though I was... It's a sword guy. I know those guys are probably the most difficult guys. They're probably the most difficult, like, you know, demon guy because of their skill and reaction. Finish him. Finish him.
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they at? Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath? I don't even know about that. Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. And a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Well, you're no longer useful. Time for you to die. I'm just joking.
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator!
POV, he just continued to walk forward. Yeah, that would have happened. Okay, if you say so.
You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, this elevator shaft's going to be nice.
Yeah, pretty nice. Falling debris, it just being on fire, yeah, so nice. And my kitty cat's over here again. I'm not going to show you guys her because last time I tried doing that on a video like this, I accidentally revealed my face, but I had to cut that out. Hey, no, naughty kitty. Naughty, naughty kitty.
You okay?
Yeah, I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just gotta leave.
A leave? You sound like a cop.
Hey,
don't you mean...
No bite. Spider-Cop.
Yuri? That's fair.
So, I'm pretty sure that's it for the mission.
He's safe. We were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who's he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Come on, just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Alright, guys, I think... That'll end the video right here. I'll make another part today, of course, because I like this series, so I'm gonna try and do a lot of it, and I'm pretty sure that you guys like it too because of the views. And that mission was shorter than what I remembered, only 13 minutes long. But either way, I'm gonna put an end to the video before the video gets too long. So just wanted to say goodbye. Bye.